No, I think it's a really tough competition to win. You know, you talk about 2013, but and between that time, we finished second 1 year. We lost out in points difference another year. Where if the fixtures had been the other way around, we probably would have won the competition. So, you know, I think we've been right in the competition in between that. So we're pleased with how we've done in the Six Nations. And I think if you look at our win record and our ratio for successes in the time that I've been involved, I think we're something like about 75% win record, pretty close to that sort of number in terms of, so we won 3 out of 4 games in the Six Nations. So I think we've had a fantastic record, but it's a tough tournament to win, but that's what makes it so exciting. I think we've always been expansive in the way that we've played. We've had our attacking focus, depending on personnel, is making sure you get it's either quick ball, or if you've used bigger physical players, if we've had someone like George North or Alex Cuthbert playing or Jamie Roberts, you know, we use their strengths and being able to get us across the gain line and play off that. And if you have a different player in that 12 or that pivotal role at 12, then your attacking focus becomes somewhere else where it tends to be a bit wider. So, you know, our focus has always been about wanting to attack and to do that and have the balance right. And the way that teams are defensively nowadays, you've got to balance your attack with your kicking game, because that kicking strategy is really important.